Welcome, Fuji Matt here is at Serra BJJ and we just finished an install with over 4,000 square feet of mat, custom trim kit, custom wall pad kit with custom pads. Let's take a look. So we're gonna walk right over here to our first little detail, which you don't see at most gyms, but it's super important. We have our oak kit right here in the corner with our solid return. And what we did to make sure this finishes out really nice, since we have the jersey here, is we finished all the way down here, cutting out the custom pieces for the custom corner pad. Right here we have his custom branded logo all the way here in the corner, right? Matches up really nice with the 2-inch pro tatami kit. If we look over here in the corner, this is a really old building, so we had a lot of waves and ripples in the floor, and we did our best to make sure that we hit that wall pad trim kit nice and level to the eye. So you can see here, it starts nice and high, has the black stain that Matt Serra loves. We come down here to super nice, even slope, keeping it all nice and steady. We go all the way down 116 feet, matching three wall pads all the way down the thing. Okay, so let's come down here and take a look at some of the other details. We got three training squares all the way through. And then super awesome, we were able to keep the original cage installed and we did some custom modifications over here to the mats. Let's take a look. So we rewrapped all the poles and pads with our custom pads. We cut the mats around the pads. We hit all the cuts and then glued them all back together in the seams around the post, so none of the fighters are gonna get their toes caught all the way through the cage. We come all the way down here. Super important is we keep the history of the gym here at Serra BJJ, because a lot of fighters and a lot of histories have come through here. So over here in the back corner, we made sure to keep the original wall pads here with the Serra logo, a lot of history for them in the back of the cage, you know, where they're fighting, getting all their inspiration from. These were originally down to a 1-inch nailer on the bottom, but we have a 2-inch mat, but we were able to peel the vinyl back, custom cut the bottom, rewrap it professionally, sink it into our Fuji Mats oak trim kit here on top to give it that nice polished look, adding to the full featured look of the gym. If we keep coming around this way, we already had a professionally grade sunken in floor here in the concrete all the way down. They have a 3/4-inch rubber, so we had to do some modifications to the trim kit, stain it all black, nice and even, so we don't have any sharp edges all the way through. All the angles are cut. No gaps anywhere throughout the gym for a perfect training session for professional athletes. If you're in town, make sure you stop by Serra BJJ, because you can get some amazing training in an amazing facility.